I smell a barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Nice open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the fest. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment!
Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hard light. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fast! I'm tracking up the cargo hub! Right!
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red pack 3, Blazkow. Use it.
You're playing out your hatch, catchy.
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of air force. You need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazkow, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Ryan, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
That's a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, the Sergeant at Airborne!
All right, Bear Boy, listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Now, don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir!
think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Vaskovich, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open.
What's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blaskow, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off!
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't worth a bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Should have killed that man long ago.
listen up.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, be ready to lay down suppressor fire.
Verstanden, Kommandant! Technik verstanden!
overhead or the view from up here. Will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?